Hey everybody, my name is Ariana and welcome back to Life is Ari. If you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe down below so you never miss another one of my videos. But today's video is going to be the first on my channel. It's going to be my first DIY. Today I will be showing you all how to make this flower crown. Yes, yes, yes. So yeah, I told y'all DIYs will be coming soon. So here's my first one. This flower crown isn't actually for me, it's for my sister Keisha. If you've been watching my vlogs for a while, you have seen her in a few of my vlogs, and I think I told y'all that she was pregnant. If not, yeah, she is pregnant. She's having a baby like very soon, like September. So they are going to be taking some maternity pictures. It's going to be her, her fiance, and their other first daughter. So yeah, the color scheme for their pictures are gray, white, and yellow. So she's going to be wearing a gray dress. So I just decided not to put gray in the flower crown so, you know, it could kind of coordinate better so it's not too much of one color. But yeah, this was a pretty easy DIY. For the most part, the beginning was kind of hard. Y'all see that. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video and let's get right into this DIY.
Hey guys, I'm going to start off by showing y'all the supplies that y'all going to need. Y'all going to need a hot glue gun with glue sticks, some floral tape, and some floral wire. You're also going to need a pair of pliers, a pair of scissors, and some flowers of your choice. So yeah, that's all the supplies. It's a really easy DIY. So yeah. Okay, so next y'all are going to start off by cutting three pieces of floral wire and kind of tying them together almost like a braid kind of. Just to make the circle, and you're going to want to make sure that it's the size of the person's head, whoever you're making it for. Okay, and right here I'm still trying to, you know, like braid it. I'm kind of just taking one piece and tying it around the other two pieces to make it tight and make it like in a circle formation. And this is the hard part that I was talking about, because your hands start to get sweaty and the wire is like so thin, and this is just the hardest part. But yeah, just keep turning it and twisting it and make it into one kind of. So at this point you're going to want to grab your floral tape, and this is to tape the ends together. You're going to have two ends that are going to be like poking out from the wire. You're going to want to tie those two together with your floral tape. And then, I don't think I showed it, but you're actually going to want to tape the whole crown, because it's very thin and the flowers won't stick on unless you tape it. So yeah, you're going to wind up just having to tape the whole crown. So you can just do that here. Okay, so I guess I wound up taping it after I tried to place the flowers around it. But you're going to want to try and place the flowers around it to see where you want them to go before you actually glue or tape them on. So that's what I'm doing here, just putting them around, seeing where I want them to be, seeing if there's too much in one spot. So yeah, you're going to want to place them around there and then glue or tape them. So yeah, here's where I kind of show what I kind of want mine to look like. I want it more yellow than white, because that's what she wanted. She wanted more yellow. So yeah, just do that and don't forget to tape the whole wire. Okay, now here you see me taping the flowers down. I just decided to keep them on the stem like they are instead of cutting them really small. But you just tape them like you tape anything else, you know, and just don't take the flowers down. You want to just get the stem and not the flowers taped. So yeah, just watch out for that and just keep on taping on the whole crown. Okay, so next you're going to want to hot glue your white flowers where you see fit. You don't want to have too many white in one place because yellow is the main color. So you're just going to kind of want to place those before you glue them like you did for the yellow flowers so that you can kind of see what it's going to look like. So yeah. And after you place your white flowers on, you're just going to want to turn it around and place more flowers on the back so that all of your tape is not showing. You never know if you're going to be able to see it on a picture or something. So you're just going to want to add a few more flowers to the back to cover up some of your excess tape. So yeah. Okay, and that was the last step. You guys have completed your flower crown. I wound up having a few extra flowers of both colors. I'm just going to use that as a prop. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe so that you never miss another one of my videos. And if you continue watching, you'll get to see the maternity photo shoot. You'll actually get to see her wearing the flower crown and some of their maternity pictures. So just keep on watching and you'll get to see. Thanks for watching.